Hello friends, hope everyone are fine. Today we are going to talk about this getting rid of toxic people. Yeah, because currently we are living in the modern world. A lot of millions of people always insisting, spreading negative thoughts. They do not have empathy or love on any other. But only a few people are surrounded by us with good positive thoughts, and they will spread companion, they will spread love and have good companion with everyone. So we are social animals. It's difficult to live alone in this present world, so we have to accept all negativities and how to take only the positive. So it's the time to get rid of the toxic people. Okay, the first reason and what the toxic people will do means they will suck your time always. For example, if you are maybe your friends or family members or some strangers itself, they just come and talk to me without having any reason. They just talk about some history because they want to spend their time. So you are just, you are act as a key for them, so always make use fun of them, and they start talking about some unnecessary, unuseful things. So finally they got there, once the job is over they left me. So try to avoid those kind of people. Okay, and the second people are like blaming and criticizing everyone. Maybe if you doing some good job, or if you are going to work, or if you are attending college or whatever it is, maybe if you have work or college, most of them have some presentations or some conference attending. If you are going to the conference, if you are making presentation, I mean, they always criticize what you said. Something wrong, maybe you are correct, but they assume this is wrong, this should not be correct. Even if it is wrong, they just focus only on the wrong things. They did not hear the thousand correct words. So try to avoid this kind of criticizing and blaming people. Okay, and the third people are like stressed out. That means we are already in stress. We are not in stress, but we are focusing on our goal. But these stressful people, they just come and showing their stress and adding that stress to us. So it making more stress to us, because we are just focusing on one goal or many. We are just focusing on our life, but in between that, because the life we can't achieve it any in straight line, maybe ups and macros, ups and downs. So we have to think what step I have to take, what is it. In between that, the stressed out people come and confuse you. So just try to avoid the stressed out people. Okay, and the next people are like temper, always temper. They do not have any compassion, they do not show any sympathy to any of them. You, in everyday life, we are seeing many parents or many friends, even the small kid, maybe the age 2 or 3, they are living in different world. They, if they did some mistake, or if they drop their mobile, or they will shout like hell. They did not think that is just a small boy or girl, because they did not have that much of, they do not have any love to their son, to their friends. They do not have any love to their children. So try to avoid this kind of tempered, angered people. Okay, that's one of the key to improve our life. Then next people are who means hurting people. That means if you did anything, means they will just want to hurt you. If you are trying to do something different, they just telling opposite manner, like hurting and spreading actually. Maybe we can take as one. Always they thought this not be good. You have to live with the present world. Don't think different, because we are not born to rule some others. They insist some always negative feelings to us, so they want not to improve. They also won't improve. So just try to avoid those kind of people. I hope these are the some toxic people always surround us and making toxic poison to us. So just try to avoid these kind of people. Also, if you want to tell anything about this video or if you want to improve this video, just comment it below. See you on next video with some other interesting topic. Bye bye.